And our pets have to do their business somewhere, right? Downtown Wilkes-Barre, the Diamond City Partnership, has installed some new pet waste stations to make the cleanup a little easier. Three pet waste stations were installed in the Diamond City. One was installed in Public Square, another on North Franklin Street right near Bennett Place, and finally one on South Franklin in front of St. Stephen's Church. It's all to improve the quality of life in downtown Wilkes-Barre.